wonder how it is possible that those in positions of power in our society are not able to bring the bureaucracy to order. So it's a huge problem that we face, especially in a situation where, unless we work to change the thinking and culture of our politicians, our political parties, and our bureaucrats, they would all have a common interest in ensuring that this law does not become a reality in practice.